Yep.
Alright, here we go.
Shit.
Got it. I'm going to fight the Ender Dragon now.
Got it.
The Sword of Destiny. My favorite pickaxe, crossbow, water bucket, golden carrots and building blocks, and rockets for shooting rockets at it. This is for gauging distance or something. I'm gonna make something of this, which isn't a lot. This is for the dragon egg, and hopefully I could do this in one go. I have a keep inventory on. Play this whole thing with keep inventory on. And this. Oh yeah, and this is my armor. Fitting that. But first, I can't just fight something without a banner. Like, I'm not a savage. So, what I'm gonna do, this is a dog Billy Bob. I'm gonna buy some banner, make a fun little pattern, do some arts and crafts before we fight a interdimensional dragon, as you do. Ah, shit. That's the train I made. It's that block there and then shoots back. Same thing on the other side. I kidnapped, like, four of these villagers and then bred them in here. And bred a little too much. The golems are up there, they're for training. I burned their village though. Like, this lava, I decided to become a tyrannical person and just absolutely decimated them. There was zero survivors. Except for four, obviously. One of these people have. They have a cyan banner. You know what? Heck. Here, I'll take... Nah. Wait, yes. Yes, I will. Now I'm just going to get right out of here. Set it on the pressure plate because I kept forgetting to close the door and had a fear of a creeper coming in. I'm trying to remember what colors. I know exactly what colors I need. This for white. This. Here. Hopefully, I am correct on this. Ah, heck. There it is. Good old fashioned room. Do you need a white stripe in the middle first, actually? Because we might have to go here. You know what? A bit of salt, you never hurt anyone. Dragons won't get killed by trans rights. Because trans have rights and not trans.
Bitch.
Wait for the train again. I see I took some paper out of my treasury. So here we go. Hold on for money here. There's two. Yeah, I don't need that overnight. Best to preload up here. Yeah, really, I just want an elytra. But, you know, I have to kill a dragon for that. It's just the proper amount of the maximum amount of things that should be here. Well, you don't have to do this. That was your choice. I already filled in the portal. I just wasn't prepared. So, ready? Minecraft music, let's go, motherfucker. Probably put that here. This here. This is my final, like, in case I get tossed into the void or something, or if I can't get the water bucket in time. You know what, come to think of it, I probably should have bought two, but you know what, if I go back, I'll keep prepping. I've already waited 8 minutes, so it's just about there. I remember in a Waddles video, I watched it, I believe it was 2020, so. He was making a nether base and, he first. I guess not. He was making a nether base and he forgot to spawn proof one block and a whole gas spawned in front of him. Okay, you didn't have to be a bastard. I was hoping for to build my way out box, but the platform works just as well. Bitch, you're going to die by trans rights. This is my, hopefully I can escape chamber. Also known as my inside of prison home. Tower home. First step in, defense, obviously. I just love the yelling. I'm gonna play one of my songs. Hopefully you can hear it. not, I'll just go. That seems less strange. One more this way, and I can see. Yay! Yeah, let's go, first try. I'm on a streak! One more. Never miss, bitch. I hit all my shots. I'm not wasting all my arrows. Ow. Hey, that didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Yeah, no, I'm not opening that. I can do this. One more shot. Let's go. Water bucket. I never hit the water buckets. Fuck it. There. Mom. Let's go! Rocket shot. Just father, mother freaker. No! Panicle! And this is the main reason why I have this. In case something like that happens. Anyway, he fucked with me, so... Shit, nope, I need that here. Shit, I need my water bucket. Come here, bitch. You little piss baby, piss boy. Come here. Fucker. Let me fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up real good. Come here, bitch. Who now? Let me fuck you up. Fuck you up worse than Barb did. Come on. Help. Fucked up worse than a barber to my mom, bitch. You want to taste toenails, you freaker. Might as well. Let me load up one more shot. That's the emergency shot. Right now I'm just going to switch sides. Well, I didn't just bring two stacks of fireworks in. Yeah, I hit it. I suppose it has real arrows. Oh, that was a piercing shot. One more. Last. Let me just set these around here. Fuck. Fire. Yeah, I killed you. Freaker. Probably like warm celery. Yeah, and I'm gonna take your egg. 70 levels, bitch. I'll cut it once I enter the not end. Yay! Got it. You know what?
You three. You two.
Does that work? Huh? Not my babies. And, yeah, that's my craft.